watching this video about drawing, and this girl made up her own character of drawings. And I was like, what if I made up my own drawing of a character so I can always like draw this little character and have it until I grow up and maybe like make books out of him or stuff, like little plushies, and it'd be super cute. So I'm thinking, let me get paper. First of all, there's paper right in front of me. Okay. So I don't really know what kind of character I should draw. So that's why I wanted to kind of film it and like kind of think up ideas with you guys. But I would have went on a live thing, but I don't know how to do lives, so I would have if I knew how. But let me draw. So here I have my flower pen that I made in camp. And my book. My dad gave this to me. I haven't done anything with it. So, I don't want it to be a bunny because that's copying the other girl's drawing. But, and I don't want to do a bunny because I love bunnies. I'm going to think of like a different kind of animal. But I definitely want it to be an animal, not a cat, not a dog. Not a turtle, not a unicorn, a bird. So I'm gonna write down little things on here. Bird. Tiger. Ooh, a bobcat would be cute. A fox. So I'm gonna come up until I have like a 10 little things, or like until I know I want to do one. Not a koala. Hamster would be cute. Yummy the hamster. Yeah, I think I already have a name for the hamster if I do pick hamster. So I'm going to write Yummy under it so I know. I think I have enough. I have 1, 2, 3, 5. 5's enough. So we have bird, tiger, bobcat, fox, and hamster. I might do Hammy the hamster. That'd be cute. I'm just putting a little bubble around this. This is what you do to get a pen working. Come on. Oh, la la la. I'm gonna scribble a little. Okay, 5 ideas, which is bird, tiger, bobcat, fox, and hamster. So Hammy the hamster, I already got a name. Foxy for a fox. Foxy. I think Foxy is an original name. Bobby for the bobcat. Tiger. Chick. I just thought of